Good evening, everyone. How's everybody doing? That's great. Good looking group of kids up here. Can't wait to hear them play. So first of all, welcome to the Spring 2024 Orchestra Concert. I want to thank everybody for taking the time to be here and listen to this great orchestra. A couple of things, as always. For those who can't be here, as always, we have a wonderful group here will stream, so take a look at the website and you can follow along with that. So that will be wonderful. For those who can't be here, please take a minute to text loved ones who may not be local so they can listen. I know my daughter's grandparents are listening. I'd like to take a minute and just acknowledge some key people that I saw. First of all, I'd like to acknowledge Mr. Tim Anderson, who's here from Dr. Mel. I'd also like to acknowledge Mr. Buck Green, who was the principal who was here to open the school. I'd also, do we have anybody here from the school board? No problem. Sometimes they come and we really appreciate the support that we get. I'd like to acknowledge any of the teachers or administrations, if you'd please stand. Thank you very much for your support. Also, as always, the orchestra has amazing support from the community. So those who have contributed to the Orchestra Fund to support all the things these fine musicians need. It's very much appreciated. So thank you for that. Just a couple of reminder, we have a wonderful reception that Jennifer runs every time. It's phenomenal. Where did she go? Oh, she moved. Okay, there she is. So please enjoy that afterwards. We're looking to talk to everybody. That'll be great. And then finally, I really want to, we've got a really special guest in the crowd, and I want to just acknowledge her. She's always able to come and support Michelle Al, who's our state representative. She's always here supporting the orchestra. It's wonderful. I'd like to call her up for something to talk to her. And Mr. Tim, if you could come out to the stage, that would be wonderful.
This orchestra and this school. We know that Johns Creek is one of the best high schools in the state, but I think a mark of an excellent high school is the way it values the music and the arts programs that it sponsors therein. And this resolution actually specifically honors the fact that Johns Creek High School had, I believe this is true, and Mr. Kim can confirm, the largest number of students to be accepted into the GMEA All-State Orchestra in the entire state this year. So that is an incredible honor.
Thank you so much, Representative Wu. That's really wonderful and just speaks to the level of community support that we have here. So thank you very much. I know it means a lot to Mr. Kim, to the school, and to all the students. One final reminder, just please silence your cell phones. And with that, I'd like to introduce our concert master, JoJo Wu.
Simple, poignant, and beautiful, A Mother's Hymn is based on an old Swedish melody, also known as How Great Thou Art. Composer Robert W. Smith writes, "As I was growing up in the deep south of the United States, I was greatly impacted by my mother and grandmother and their love of hymns. This melody was my mother's favorite, and I performed it regularly, both at home and in the church. I cherish the memories of playing this beautiful hymn on my trumpet, accompanied by my grandmother on the organ or piano. I particularly enjoy the interpretive freedom my grandmother gave me during the performance, while she followed me with each nuanced phrase. I created this setting in honor of my mother, Gragia W. Smith, and mothers everywhere."
This particular hymn is also my mother's favorite, and she's here. She's basically blind, but she absolutely loved this music. Robert W. Smith is a composer, mainly wrote for band. He also wrote some strings, and this music was actually written for band many years ago, but last year he transcribed for string orchestra. Unfortunately, he passed away last year in September, complications from the surgery. So again, I hope you enjoy this next piece.
to our annual JCHS Spring Concert. My name is Arushi Sharma, and I'm a junior from Sinfonia Orchestra.
My name is Priyanka, and I'm a junior from the Philharmonia Orchestra.
And my name is Sanya, and I'm a junior from the Chamber Orchestra. So although it feels like we were just meeting each other for the first time and shuffling on stage to our first in-person concert, time has flown by.
After 4 years, our seniors have arrived at their last high school orchestra concert and their last piece with the Johns Creek High School Orchestra. Before we start, we would like to say a few words for them.
From learning the basics of clapping and counting to mentoring their peers, our seniors have come a long way. They have had a lasting impact on our orchestra, and I think that all of us can agree that the seniors have been more than just classmates or stand partners. They have been our biggest supporters and mentors, and some of our closest friends.
Their hard work and dedication to the orchestra inspires us all to follow in their footsteps.
Seniors, thank you for letting us look to you for guidance and for making our orchestra our family. We've laughed together, cried together, stressed together, and made memories to cherish for the rest of our lives.
Every year, we have a tradition of presenting our seniors with a yellow rose, a symbol of friendship.
And as we restarted last year, the orchestra has written some send-off notes for each of the seniors that they'll receive with their flowers.
Seniors in the Sinfonia and Philharmonia Orchestras, please line up towards the right and left ends of the stage, and when we call your name, please come up and collect your rose and senior note.
And also, once you have your rose, please line up at the bottom of the stage and we'll take a picture for the senior. So we're going to call up our Sinfonia seniors first. So we have Diane Hahn. And next we have Priya Mungru.
Sophia. George. Brian. Viana. Ava. Ananda. Reimer. Eric. Sydney. Rick. David.
First, we have Andrew. Nick. Jeffrey. And now for our band seniors. Charles. And we also have Nicole from band. to the next movement in your lives, and may it be as beautiful and as exciting as the music.